If you haven't tried this before, then it's really a relaxing process. And if you are thinking about moving into abstract, this is a great way to start.